My name is Anjali, and I'm from the Michael J. Perkins School. And today, I'm in the fifth grade, and today I'll be showing you how to do the mindfulness vacation exercise. The first thing that you want to do, actually you can keep your eyes open or close them, and imagine a place where you're safe. It could be anywhere. A mountaintop, the ocean, your room, anywhere. Now, notice what it's like. What's there? Notice the textures, the shapes. What do you hear? Waves, maybe? Trees? Is there food around? What does it taste like? Breathe in. Exhale. Come here anytime. This is a safe place, especially come here when you're stressed or worried.